Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. On your Thursday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. We've had a little bit of a taste of autumn over the last couple of days, but now we start warming things back up to kind of a late summer warmth. Temperatures within a few degrees of 80 this afternoon and probably doing so again tomorrow. The overnight lows not quite as cool as what we've been seeing the last few days. So 80 up in the North Country to as warm as 84, 85 in Nashua. I think along area beaches, there could be a sea breeze that eventually develops through the afternoon, but it is almost complete sunshine again out there for us through the afternoon with mostly clear skies. Temperatures, again, not quite as chilly tonight, 40s and 50s for most. Tomorrow, we'll have a front approaching from the west, and there will be a line of showers late day moving through New York that will move through later Friday night and very early Saturday morning. We may even start the day with a shower in eastern areas of the state, but that looks to push eastward through the morning, clearing skies quickly. A breeze picks up out of the northwest, and that is the difference between the highs today and tomorrow in the lower 80s and highs between 65 and 75 and more autumn-like as we work our way through the weekend. Nadine is the next named storm out in the central Atlantic, almost a hurricane already and probably will be in the near term, eventually a turn into the North Atlantic over the next couple of days, so no threat to land coming out of that. 80 to 85, few degrees warmer this afternoon, plenty of sunshine and a breeze out of the southwest. We continue on with the warm theme through tomorrow afternoon. We get beyond that, the front moves through with our only chance of showers in the 5-day forecast late Friday night and cooler air, but sunshine for the weekend.